kitchen, utility laundry room. It does have a nice floor space, good storage. That's the garage there, powder room. So the garage, as you saw from the pictures, is on the west side of the house. Also heated.